Okay, this is Memory Painting in Greatheart Lake in Mother Rivers, just south of the first sac. On the island.
All life in the upper plains is shaped by the wind. The land, the trees, even the mighty stone bends under the ceaseless gales. And not just that. To think of it, the whole Zeswa culture, their lives, their memories and stories, all follow the direction of the wind. But how can other clans know about it? Now that the Sadantu aren't here to tell them.